This one phrase is going to set the tone for the entire video. If you didn't already see the title, let me repeat it one more time for you. Naruto Rasengan Tsunami out of existence. Intro start. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they say that. What's up, guys? Gaminek here. This is probably one of the most controversial videos I would ever do. And, well, no, that's a lie. I'll do controversial videos until I die, but that's besides the point. As the title suggests, and as you've seen in the intro to the intro, and then the intro to this, Naruto Rasengan Tsunami in the face, and that is why Tsunami is dead. Naruto is the main reason why Tsunami died. Now, look at you motherfuckers already posting comments like you know what the fuck I'm about to say. Wait, bitch. Wait. Alright, so let me get into the basic understanding. First off, stop with the Cartoon Network and Tsunami videos. It's been about, I think it's been like 2 years. It's been a year and a half. I forgot how long. I think it's been at least 2 years. 2 or 3 years. Anyways, it's been too long. Let it go. It's not going away. It's gone. It's gone. And let me explain something that a lot of people don't seem to realize. People are like, it's the best series, why would we get rid of it? Okay, when have you known a business to drop something that was making them substantial amounts of money? Never. What does it tell you about Tsunami being canceled? It wasn't making any fucking money. Well, at least not enough money to deal with the whole recession bullshit. Which is why it died. But you said Naruto killed Tsunami. You said that he Rasengan Tsunami in the face, and that's why Tom and Tsunami's dead. Wait a minute, motherfucker, I'm getting to it. Wait. So the first thing you need to remember is Tsunami wasn't making enough money to sustain itself. Now on to the Naruto part, so people will stop writing hateful comments without finishing the video first like they're doing right now. Stop it, you motherfuckers, wait. Okay. What were the anime that was on Tsunami? You had before Naruto, mind you. A lot of you had to think about that shit, because it wasn't Rurouni Kenshin or Yu Yu Hakusho, because that shit was done. There was a gap when they were adding new anime. And this is the anime that was on currently. You had Zatch Bell, Duel Masters, Bobobo. One Piece came after Naruto. Mare was on there, Prince of Tennis was on there, fucking the reruns of Dragon Ball Z was on there, I think Monster Rancher was on there at a point in time, so was, what's the other one, Rave Master and shit, and I think Yu-Gi-Oh! GX was kinda on there too, but that's besides the point. Those were all the main shows that was on there, and then, you know, later on One Piece came on there and got knocked off, but let's just explain this. Zatch Bell, I have to say, was probably the biggest show on Tsunami. That, the DBZ run. I mean, come on, Zatch Bell was so fucking popular, the thing got its game, had a card game set up. Zatch Bell was one of those, like, heavy hitters. And when Naruto came on the block, it literally took every viewer from every other show. This would explain why Zatch Bell never got finished, why Mare never got finished. I don't think Bobobobo got finished either. Prince of Tennis definitely didn't get finished, but I heard they were streaming episodes on Hulu, I'm not sure. But anyways, they never got finished dub-wise. Because Naruto took all the views. And you're still probably confused. You're like, well, that doesn't explain how it killed Tsunami.
I'm not done yet, bitch.
Okay, so Naruto has all the views now. Which explains why the lack of dubbing and why One Piece came on and came off so fucking quick. Because the views for Naruto was just that much. You 13 and 14 year old kids were just harassing the fuck out of Naruto to the point where they took all the shit they were using to dub these other shows and used it to promote Naruto shit. That's why Naruto episodes were coming out so fucking quick. And the episodes were coming out so quick. It was just a rush. So if you didn't notice, it was coming down to the last few months of Toonami being on. You had like, maybe, I think it was like 3 or 4 Naruto episodes during a Saturday, and then some Dragon Ball Z shit. That is how bad it got. It actually had fucked all the other animes up to the point where that Naruto and DBZ was it. And at a certain point, I think even during like the last month of Toonami, they were just like, fuck Dragon Ball Z, even though they never finished Naruto on TV. Which is really funny to me. When Naruto started going into filler, considering the fact that that's where the entire fan base was, and most of the fan base wasn't gonna watch fucking 80 episodes of filler, which is Naruto's biggest flaw, the ratings dropped because no one was watching Zatchville because it was canceled because everyone was watching Naruto. Literally, Toonami got fucked because Naruto took all the views, which took all the funding from the other shows, which means the other shows got dropped. So when Naruto started sucking, they had to lean back on. Get it? That's why I said Naruto killed Toonami, because Naruto took the views, fucked the animes, the other animes. And then when it started sucking, the ratings dropped to the point where it was just like, fuck it. That's why Mayor Prince of Tennis, Hikaru no, it's that fucking anime with them playing like this Chinese checkers bullshit and spirits and crap. That one, all of those animes were on Toonami Jet Stream, came off Toonami Jet Stream, came on TV, came right back on Toonami Jet Stream, and then Toonami Jet Stream got canceled because all the funding went towards Naruto, and when Naruto started sucking, they lost funding and they were screwed. That is why Toonami is dead, people. Now let me address one more thing before this video is done. You people who have been bitching about this, haven't you didn't even want to support the other shows? Actually, even like I was probably part of the percentage who actually liked watching everything except for like Bobobo. I didn't watch the Ikari no Go shit. That was the only two and fucking Duel Masters. And I kinda watched Duel Masters. I didn't watch Byakugan. That was the other thing I was thinking of. Byakugan was on there too. I didn't watch the fuck out of that either. But I supported mainly everything else. You people who've been bitching, I noticed in a lot of cartoon or Toonami related ranks, none of you guys mention these shows. You only fucking mention Yu Yu Hakusho and Rurouni Kenshin and Dragon Ball Z, the shows that already fucking ended before this shit happened. You want shows that were canceled before Toonami was canceled. That's retarded. None of you people who have videos bitched about this and didn't mention any of the shows that were currently on besides Naruto, mind you. Besides Naruto. Shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear it. You didn't take responsibility for your actions. Shut up. I'm done. I have a gameplay to win. This is going to piss a lot of you off. But you know what? There's one thing that I don't think you quite heard me about these Toonami videos. Shut the fuck up.